Hi, I'm Louise Pennington, Professional Development Leader for Numicon at Oxford University Press. And today I'm going to show you a really quick activity for children in the foundation stage, which will support them in their counting. So as you can see, we've got two bowls, one with some pasta shapes in and an empty bowl. And the first question would be, how many pasta shapes are in the bowls? We're inviting children to estimate. Once we have an estimation, so say 16, then we're going to check our estimation with counting. And because young children often run away with the count orally and don't match it to finger checking, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we're going to actually lift each item into this bowl so we've got a more accurate count. So we're asking the children to do something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So now we have a count, it's 18. But just to be doubly sure, we're going to check it with the Numicon shapes. So we need a 10 and an 8 to represent 18, and we're just going to double check. We always build the Numicon shapes from the bottom, preferably in twos. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. If your children can't count in twos yet, it doesn't matter. We can still fill them with ones, but do it from the bottom. So we're growing the shape from the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And as you can see, our count was accurate. It was 18, and the estimation was pretty close at 16.